Wandering far and wide, my sleep broken only by clamorous silence. Floating like a butterfly, as transient as the winds. My soul pale and wan, bereft of Genji's splendor, I begin to fade. Until my very essence melts away like morning mist. But hope springs anew. For the Genji is made whole, perfect and sublime. So for Gilgamesh, it's Morphin time! Of who I am, whence I came, and why I have been bounding twixt dimension. But I dare not tarry here. My nemesis and I have a score to settle. Fare thee well.
Hey, what the hell are we? Jump liver?
Come to think of it, we have our own score to settle, don't we? Though these worlds be infinite, there is room in them for but one bladesman. And to prove it, I shall divest you of your weapon. Here and now, I will have thy Buster Sword. Then I shall pluck it from your cold, dead hand.
No holding back.
Okay.
Deal with that.
Here we go! Stop now, huh?
which legend tells. Excalibur! I have only played till your lives be. This is not my Excalibur! This is what Excalibur! No matter, for I am the Bladesman of Legend! So come, and I shall make proof of the truth of my title! Bear witness to my brain stuff!
Thank you. I won't sever all of them.
do it.
Seriously? Give me a break.
I hold my
Help me!
Oh, what are you doing?
guide you unto the realm of dreams.
Be careful.
I won't give up.
formidable foe. This realm's Bladesmen of Legend.
Bladesmen of Legend, huh? Thanks, but I don't deserve the title. Not yet.
Not until you have defeated your rival, I presume. Then your claim to my treasures is forfeit. You must best this rival of yours if you are to prove yourself worthy. And when you have, you will face me again.
It'll cost you.
Indeed. Well, more of your ilk await me in worlds beyond. It is time I saw to their undoing.
Forget the way back?
One as well traveled as I forget? Never! Countless are the realms which I have explored. Crossing the void is but a trifle. Perhaps here? The loathsome whelp.
Utilizing the data I've acquired, I can extrapolate points of convergence. By which I mean, rifts in space-time.
What thaumaturgy is this?
Temporal rift located. Look! There it is!
Aha! And now to leave it open! I am in your debt, well.
Just as I was indebted to you for the data you provided. Now we're even.
It's time I took my leave of you and your world. May we meet again upon the field of battle. Should the fates allow, I shall pray for it. Oh, valiant souls. I bid you good health, good fortune, and goodbye. Prepare yourselves, warriors of light.
Quite a character, isn't he?
That's one way of putting it.
Next order of business. I was able to obtain a vast amount of interdimensional data, which I have put to very good use. For example, summoning materia. Gilgamesh will surely prove to be both an effective and amusing ally. I've also created new transmuter chips based on proto-relic data. With them, you'll be able to craft functional replicas of each piece of the legendary Genji armor. And so, this marks the end of our quest for the proto-relics. Nevertheless, our journey is far from over. The world is still teeming with secrets. I trust you're as eager to continue as I am, Cloud.
You're quite a character yourself, Chadley.
What a beautiful thing it is to travel the world. I only wish that I had been afforded the opportunity to do so sooner.
Cloud, good news. I was able to compile all relevant world intel data. I can't thank you enough. Now that the work is done, I can show you the fruits of our labor. If you wouldn't mind, Cloud.
Hmm.
Here, have a look.
What is this?
The sum total of our intel. The world we call home.
Isn't it amazing? Hey, remember those monstrosities, Cloud? Would have been a real handful without my help. Like that one, and that one, and that one. Ah, just look at them all. So many wonderful memories to treasure. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud?
My? Please refrain from interrupting me. This is important.
All right.
The real reason I asked you to gather so much data was so that I could archive it. For a project I call the Ark Library. As you know, the planet is in a precarious position. Shinra's Mako reactors are draining the world dry. Wutai and the SRC speak of war. The weapons in Genova stir. And now, Sephiroth. No one knows what the future holds for us. Indeed, it could be that our annihilation is imminent. So I want to preserve all I can. Everything. From the quotidian to the extraordinary. It all deserves to be remembered.
It's not going anywhere. We will save the planet.
Right. I'm sure you will. I have every faith in you, Cloud. To protect this world of ours, I will support you to the bitter end. You have gone above and beyond. The wealth of data you've provided will surely open up new avenues of research. It may even lead us to unexplored corners of our planet, where more discoveries no doubt await. Our quest for knowledge is far from over. The value of your assistance cannot be overstated, Cloud. Though I have no more to ask of you for now, I hope that we can continue our partnership. If you need anything, you know where to find me. Obtaining all that intel has only stoked my desire to learn more. If I could visit other continents.